It's umsum time.
What if the sun disappeared?
Oh.
We would need a lot of flashlights.
Hmm? No. The sun's enormous mass and gravitational power locks the planets in their orbits. If the sun disappeared, the Earth would fly off in a straight line into space. Earth would collapse into darkness only after 8 minutes, as sunlight takes about 8 minutes to reach Earth. Moon would disappear as it doesn't produce light of its own. Plants would die, as no sunlight means no photosynthesis. Within a week, Earth's temperature would drop below 0 degrees Fahrenheit, dropping to negative 100 degrees Fahrenheit within a year, making it impossible for us to survive. Ocean surfaces would freeze, however. Water in the interior would stay liquid, due to heat from the Earth's core. Only microorganisms who don't require photosynthesis would survive by converting core's heat into the energy they need. Thus, without the sun, humans wouldn't exist.
Whoa! What happened? Haha! Umsum to the rescue! The Eiffel Tower is mostly made of iron, and its average height is about 324 meters. But surprisingly, during summer, its height increases by about 17 centimeters. Why? Because of thermal expansion. As iron heats up, the kinetic energy of its particles increases. Hence, they vibrate faster and occupy more space, causing the iron to expand, and thus, making the tower taller. Oh! A grasshopper hears through its belly? It has hearing organs called tympanums and air-filled sacs, which together help the grasshopper to hear. This mechanism is so accurate that just by hearing a female's call for mating, males can pinpoint her exact location. Also, from a grasshopper's pitch, other grasshoppers can determine its size. If it appears big, males don't enter its territory and avoid fights, while females call back for mating. Diamonds! Diamonds! Oh, where did they go? But scientists believe that it can actually rain diamonds on Jupiter and Saturn. These planets have methane-rich atmospheres. During storms, lightning turns methane in clouds into soot. As soot begins to fall, it is subjected to intense temperatures and pressures. These conditions squeeze the soot into chunks of graphite. As the pressure increases, graphite is compressed, making it literally rain diamonds.